This is a tricky one for me.
Border or welcoming, it's different things, you know?
I feel like I'm in this journey of understanding the complexities.
It's very easy to judge, but as soon as you leave this situation is when you're gonna feel it.
You know, in the Bible, it talks about how this metaphor of being welcomed with a robe and a kiss and a party.
For me at my age, that sometimes I forget that there's something that I can do to make a difference in this world. How could I after what I've seen?